Hello students, we are continuing our maths chapter 4 parts and wholes. Today I will explain page number 52. The topic is magic top. Let us make a magic top. Take a cardboard piece, draw a circle of 3 cm and cut it out. Divide the circle into 8 equal parts. Now each part is 1 upon 8 of the circle. Color 2 by 8 red, 1 by 8 orange, 1 by 8 yellow, etc. are shown here. Push a matchstick through the center of the circle. Your magic top is ready. Spin it fast. What do you see? Can you see all the colors? Write what you see in your notebook. Students, I will show you how to make a magic top. Now let's see how can we make a magic top. So, first to make a magic top, first of all, we have to draw a circle of 3 cm radius. What is the radius of the circle? 3 cm. And divide that circle into 8 equal parts. See students, how can we divide the circle into 8 equal parts? First, make a horizontal line and divide it into 2 equal parts, then a vertical line to divide it into 4 equal parts, then again that 4 equal parts into 8 equal parts. See how I have divided this circle. Now we have to color this circle. Out of 8 parts, 2 parts we have to give red color. We have to take red color and give out of 8 parts, 2 parts red color. See students, how I am giving the color for this circle. One part I have given red color and another parts. That means here 2 parts we have given red color. Now from this circle, one part we have to give orange color. Here see how I am giving orange color. Now again, 1 out of 8 part we have to give yellow color. Now you can give any colors for the remaining parts. I have given one part green color, one part blue color, and one I have given brown, and one part I will give the purple color. So here we have divided that circle into 8 equal parts of different colors. Now push a magic stick through the center of the circle. See, this is the center of the circle. Push a magic stick or any stick. And after that, you have to spin this fast as showing in the textbook. Spin this magic stick or magic top. So the question is, what do you see when you spin this magic top? Question is, can you see all the colors? If you can see all the colors, you write the answer. If you not see, but when I done it, we cannot see all the colors. So you write the answer. We cannot see all the colors. We can see only a spinning white disc only. Students, you know that when we spin our fan, can you see all the leaf of the fan separately? No, we cannot see the leaf of the fan separate. We can only see only a rotating leaves only. We cannot see separately. Like that, this disc also, we cannot see all the colors separately. We can see only a white disc. The next topic in this page is chocolate bar. Students, see the question. Manju had a chocolate. She had a chocolate. See the chocolate bar. She gave 1/4 to Reggie. That means here Manju had a chocolate bar. Count the number of pieces. There are 12 equal pieces in that chocolate bar. Out of 12 equal parts, 1/4 of the chocolate bar she gave to Raji. How many parts she gave to Raji? 1/4. And 1/3 to Sugandha. She gave out of 12 parts, 1/3 to Sugandha and 1/6 to Sheila. Here question is, how many pieces of chocolate did each get, and write in the space given here. Students, to find the parts, how many parts each of them get, I will show it in a separate page. The calculation I will show it in a separate page. See how we can find the number of parts they got. See, total parts of chocolate is 12. Parts shared to Raji is 1/4 part. So we have to find the 1/4 of 12. That means the 1/4 of 12 equals 1/4 into 12. This is the way or method to find the number of parts Raji got. So 4 threes are 12. We know that 4 threes are 12. So Raji got out of 12 3 parts. She got 3 equal parts Raji got. Now next is parts shared to Sugandha. Sugandha got 1/3 of the total 12 parts. So 1/3 of 12 equals 1/3 into 12 means 4 threes are 12. We know. So how many parts Sugandha got? Sugandha got 4 parts out of 12 equal parts. The next is Sheila's part we have to find. Sheila got 1/6 of the total parts. So 1/6 of 12 equals 1/6 into 12. We divide 12 by 6. So 2 6 are 12. That means Sheila got 2 parts out of 12 parts. Now the question is, what part of chocolate did Manju eat? Students, we know that out of total parts, she gave 3 parts to Raji, 4 parts to Sugandha, and 2 parts to Sheila. So all these 3 parts we have to subtract from the total part. The remaining part Manju ate. So the calculation is this way. Parts of chocolate Manju ate equals total parts 12 minus 3 parts give to Raji, 4 parts to Sugandha, and 2 parts to Sheila. That means 12 minus all of these 3 numbers we have to plus and find 12 minus 9 equals 3 parts. So how many parts Manju got? Manju got 3 parts out of 12 parts. Now we have to find how many fraction, how many part or the fraction of the part Manju got. To find that, we know that Raji got 1/4 of the part. That means she got 3 parts. So we know that 3 pieces mean 1/4 of the total part. So we can write Manju got 1/4 of the total chocolate pieces. So you write here Manju got 1/4 of the chocolate piece. That means 3 piece means 1/4 of the total parts. Students, today we have completed page number 52. Tomorrow I will come with our next topic.